हेलो एवरीवन, आज से मैं एक प्लेलिस्ट स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ आपके कमिंग बोर्ड एग्जाम के लिए। 50 इम्पोर्टेंट न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स, उसमें से पहला क्वेश्चन है बेस्ड ऑन योर टॉपिक करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन जनरली अपीयर एवरी ईयर इन द एग्जामिनेशन, द 2010, 11, 12, 14, द सेम क्वेश्चन ऑफ द वैल्यू चेंज। तो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस प्रॉब्लम केयरफुली एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड शेयर इट ऑल्सो। Thank you. Read the question, beta.
We have a copper wire of resistance R.
Whose resistance is given? It is R.
This wire is pulled so that its length is increased made double.
So let the length of this wire is L, or you can say L1 initial. Now we stretch it to increase its length. It's become double of this. You say 2L1 is equal to L2. So say the resistance is R1. So our aim is to calculate the new resistance.
Yes. Then the note that the temperature remains constant.
And other physical condition like temperature etc. keeping constant. So here temperature is remain constant. Yes.
Find the new resistance of the wire in terms of its original resistance.
You have to calculate the value of resistance of the wire in terms of the original value. Original values of the resistance is not given in the problem. In some examination, it's given in the problem. And I add from my side, also calculate the new resistivity. So you have to calculate rho 2 also. Rho 1 is equal to say rho, and you have to calculate R2 in terms of R1. It is given in your problem. So try to understand this problem. So we know that the relation between resistivity is equal to rho is equal to Ra upon L. You know it very well. Rho is equal to Ra upon L. So this implies R is equal to rho L upon A. बताया कि नहीं होता है formula, आपने बताया था R is directly proportional to the L, R is inversely proportional cross section area. Then constant of proportionality is rho, so it comes from R2 to rho. So these are general expression for the calculate the resistance of the wire whose length say L, whose cross section area say assume A. Now here rho is a constant of proportionality and it is known as resistivity of the wire. So it does not change if we change the length of the wire and cross section area. It will be changed only when you change the temperature. In this problem, temperature is given keeping constant. So, value of rho does not change. So, our Nikala question you can add is calculate the resistivity also. In this situation, rho 1 is equal to rho 2 is equal to rho. The value of resistivity will not change with change in length and cross-section area. It constant. Because here temperature given constant. So, first obvious step, rho 1 equal to rho 2 is equal to rho. Now, say your wire whose length say initially L1, whose cross section area say A1 and resistance say R1. So what is the value of R1 then? The R1 is equal to rho L1 upon A1. Rho L1 upon A1. Now, then we stretch this wire. हमने क्या करा this wire को? We stretch this till its length become double of its original. So when we stretch the wire, the length increases, cross section area decreases. So यहाँ पे क्या होगा? L तो increase होगा, तो A क्या होगा? Decrease होगा. So L increases, area decreases. So therefore R2 हम इसी तरीके से एक बार पहले तो लिख लें. Rho is equal to L2 upon A2. Then we have divide these two. R1 upon R2. So it is comes out rho L1 upon A1 upon rho L2 upon A2. When you simplified it, so rho to rho to cancel because resistivity does not change. In this case, because temperature keeping constant. So it's finally when you simplified it, so L1 upon L2 A2 par ajayega into A2 upon A1. So this is the R1 by R2 comes out L1 upon L2 into A2 upon A1. Now, हमें क्या करना है? A1, A2 and this. To calculate the relation between L and A, we know that when we increase the length of the wire, cross-section area decreases, but volume of the wire remains same. So in this situation, V1 is equal to V2. Remember this thing. You can mark these equations also. Say equation number 1, equation number 2, this equation number 3. So V1 equal to V2. Volume remains same. So this implies, what is volume of the wire? Area of cross-section area. Or cross-section into length of the wire. Area into length. So A1, L1 is equal to A2, L2. So from this relation, you can calculate the value of ratio of area. So this implies A1 upon A2 is equal to L2 upon L1. And what is the value of L2? It's given to the double to the original length. It is 2L1 upon L1. So it comes out 2. And what is L1, L2? L1 upon L2 is, why is capital likha hai, to yahan bhi capital likh lo, yahan pe small kar diya karte hain. Chalo, to isko change kar dete hain. Aapne sab small liya to small le lo. L1 upon L2, L2. ये L1, ये L2. ये आपने small letters लें, letters आपकी choice, simple एक लेना सब जगह. तो L1, L2. तो A1 upon A2 is comes out to your R1 over. Now using this value here. So from this equation, R1 upon R2 is equal to, क्या है आपके पास? L1, मैं वापस लिख देता हूं, चलो इस equation को यहां पे. It's L1 upon L2 into A2 upon A1. R1 upon R2 is equal to L1 upon A2 into A2 upon A1. Now, L1 is your, say L, L2 is your, L1 is L, so L2 is 2L1 into A2 upon A1 is comes out 2, put it here 2. A1 upon A2 is comes out here, 2, sorry. So its value is, say, A1 upon A2 is 2. Here is A2 upon A1. It's become 1 by 2. It's become 1 by 2. So this L1 to L2 cancel. This is 1 by 4. So R1 upon R2 is equal to 1 by 4. So this implies, our aim is to calculate the value of new resistance, R2. So R2 taking here, R1 here. So R2 is equal to 4R1. So the resistance of the new wire is 4 times the resistance of the original wire. Thank you very much.